Good morning, everyone. Welcome to another week in my life. I look insane. Welcome to another week in my life. If this is your first time on my channel, welcome. I'm just going to be vlogging my week. I literally woke up this morning and was like, why don't I film a week in my life? Like, that would be fun because I feel like I'm doing a lot of stuff this week and I wanted to upload a very normal college week in my life. This is what I do every week, basically. I'm actually starting this on a Sunday. I don't know, just because I woke up this morning and felt like it. So we're gonna start this on a Sunday. I'm gonna go to church, but it's only 7:34 in the morning. I wake up at like 6 something every morning just because that's what time my body wakes up. Sometimes I wake up later at like 7:30. Okay, let's make breakfast. Come on. So I burnt my bagels. I'm debating on if I should eat them or make new ones. That is so bad. I don't know what I had it set on. Okay, I guess we'll redo it. I made a bagel and an egg. And now I'm gonna take my vitamins. So I just finished doing some homework and it's, what time is it now? It's probably only like 8, yeah. It's 8 o'clock, it's 8:11. I'm going to kind of start to get ready. I just like to get ready early in the day. So I'm gonna do my makeup and I think I'm gonna straighten my hair today, which I never, ever, ever do. I hate when my hair is straight, but it's just kind of like fluffy right now and it doesn't know what it's doing. So I'm gonna straighten it because I feel like that's best.
I am obsessed with Model Squad. I love this show. I'm obsessed with it. You guys are always asking me, how do I watch all my shows online? I'm watching this on, what is this, E! Online. And all you have to do for like any website ever is type in your TV provider. So like whatever you use, I have AT&T. You just type in your TV provider and it lets you watch any show. I do that on every show. I do it on Fox, CBS, like all that stuff. So yeah, but I'm watching Model Squad right now and I love it.
Pictures ready?
Yeah.
Okay, should we do one
for a second? Yeah, of course.
Never have I ever talked about someone in this room.
My hair is straight now. It looks so white and clean. I don't know why. I guess it's because I washed it. Okay, so I'm trying to pick out outfits. Outfits. Just one outfit for church. But I always struggle because all my clothes are crop tops and I don't want to wear that to church, so I was just gonna wear this t-shirt and jeans, but it's just making me look like so blah, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just such a large oversized shirt. I don't think this is my vibe. Like, look how big the sleeves are. Like, it's, I'm struggling. Okay, so maybe I'll do this. I'm just gonna do a bodysuit and jeans. And I'll probably bring like a sweater because it's always cold at church. So I'll probably bring like a little sweater, but this is literally it. This is all we've got today, folks. Also, I got this bodysuit off too. Use code Keaton. It's from Brandy. Hi guys, I'm home now. So I didn't vlog church. I literally just look like I'm back in the same spot. I didn't vlog church because I'm stupid and I thought that there was an 11 o'clock service, but there was actually an 11:45 service. So we got there at like 10:50 and then we were like, it's not until 11:45. So then, yeah, we just ended up going to the end of the 10 o'clock service and hearing the message. And then we waited for the 11:45 and listened to the worship. So we like did it, I don't know, whatever. So I really have been wanting to cook meals because I eat out a lot and I never have leftovers because I'm hungry and that's just what I do. So I have been trying to cook more meals that have leftovers and I can eat them later on the week so I'm not spending so much money. But I'm trying to decide what I should cook today because I've literally never cooked anything in my entire life. Like, I just don't have that skill. So we have, these are options, people. We have some honey garlic chicken. There's lemon chicken. a bean burrito bowl, a strawberry salad, or just chicken and rice. It's a lot of chicken. I just want to eat chicken. This is my problem.
Alrighty, folks. I changed into real life clothes. I'm wearing this Travis Scott t-shirt and some random shorts. I have Yeezys and socks on. And I've changed so that I can go to Target and grocery shop and get stuff to cook dinner. So we're gonna go with just plain chicken and rice.
I'm literally that person. I'm sitting in my kitchen with my handwritten grocery list and I'm writing everything that I need down, so.
I FaceTimed you earlier because I was literally standing looking for cilantro for like 20 minutes and I literally couldn't.
Good.
Huh?
Your hair?
Oh, thanks. No, I was literally looking for cilantro for so long and I was like, am I stupid or do they not have cilantro? But like, this sounds dumb, but I think that the Target that I'm at like literally doesn't have like fresh. It doesn't have like fresh produce.
Oh my god.
Here is my beautiful lunch. It's 3 o'clock. I haven't eaten since 7 a.m. So I have some chicken noodle soup that I had from when I was sick. I'm gonna eat this weird little cheese thing and I have some raspberries and then this is almond butter. So I just like to, yeah.
I'm a genius. These raspberries and this almond butter is the best thing I've ever had. It is so good. Like, I'm telling you right now, go try this. It's so good. I'm a genius.
I would say this is what a lazy Sunday looks like, which is this what a lazy Sunday looks like, but this is also what like every day of my life looks like. For some reason I'm really sleepy. I think it's just because I wake up so early every day. Like 3 o'clock is like a good like nap time for me, but it's 5. So I think I'm just gonna put on another episode of Model Squad and take like a 30 minute nap. I don't even know why I'm gonna take a nap. It's like literally 5 o'clock, but it's just I have nothing to do and me laying here is making me sleepy. So I already did all of my homework and I already edited a video. So yeah, that's, I'm gonna go to sleep with these hoop earrings on.
Hey everyone. We have this recipe of this chicken and rice that we're gonna make.
Okay, how many cups of rice do we need to put in?
Can you video me being a literal wife?
No, putting salt in a boiling water.
What? How much salt? I don't like salt, so can I put that much?
That is gonna give no flavor.
But that's the point. I literally hate salt.
Okay, well then why did we put butter in too? Because butter is salty.
I like butter, but I do not like straight salt. Like, it's disgusting to me. I hate
that. Am I even supposed to stir this?
Reduce heat and simmer. How do we simmer, Sedona?
Okay, we're gonna redo me playing with this chicken because Natty didn't turn the camera. Here she is. You want to say your line again? It's a breast.
And then do your action.
Okay, seriously though, what are we seasoning this with? I'm contaminating the whole
olive
kitchen.
Oil. Need olive oil.
I got vegetable oil.
Extra virgin, preferably.
Yeah, it is. Extra virgin. I saw that pun there. That was funny. That was a good one.
Thank you.
We love a virgin. Okay, anyway.
Moving on. Massage. We love breasts.
My channel's gonna get flagged for chicken porn.
No, you're fine. Okay, great.
Okay.
Yeah.
She's in there.
Wait, ASMR. Let's hear it.
Yeah. Okay, seriously, what's next? Okay.
Okay.
Oh god. Ow. I love this bowl.
So beat.
This bowl is so good. ASMR. Okay, moving on.
Okay, I feel so calm now.
It's just embarrassing. Mm-hmm.
I don't even care. I literally don't even care at this point. I'm just over it.
Okay. Like,
that's cool.
Oh my gosh, it looks so beat.
I'm really scared.
Cheers.
That's good.
It's not bad at all.
Mm-mm.
It's actually good. The chicken's good. The rice is good.
You rate it.
I would
Hold on, let me think what I rate mine first. Okay, I know.
I feel like I would rate it like a 7.
Give it a grade.
Oh, a grade?
Like, I'd give it a B, B minus.
Yeah, I'd give it like a B. Wow, I look like a completely different person. So, yeah, I'm about to go to bed. It's 10 o'clock. I have to wake up and work out tomorrow. And I really want to film a morning routine. So, I'm probably not going to, like, put my morning in the vlog because I'm going to be filming a morning routine tomorrow morning. But I have a photo shoot tomorrow, so I'm going to self-tan myself because your girl's looking... I'm just... Truly, the only reason I am tanning myself is because I have a photo shoot tomorrow, and it's with Lou, my little, and she is so dark, and I just don't want to be like that girl next to her that's very pasty and ugly, so I'm just gonna tan myself now. A lot of you guys always ask me what I'm using. I'm using the Loving Tan 2-Hour Express in dark. Yeah, and dark. This isn't sponsored. I just actually use this stuff every single time I'm pasty because it applies so nicely and I just look so dark. I'll show you guys the after results of me being dark. Okay, I'm not showing you my spray tan because I would just really have to be naked to show you because I realized I don't even tan my face really. So anyway, I was going to put on a show to go to sleep to, and I really wanted to go to sleep to breakfast at Tiffany's. Since when is Breakfast at Tiffany's not on Netflix? I am so upset right now. Like, I watched this movie so much and I did not realize they took it off Netflix, and I really don't know what to do. Like, what am I supposed to watch now?
Good morning.
I was gonna film the college morning routine this morning, but then I realized I don't have class today, and I kind of wanna include me going to my morning class on Tuesday in the vlog. So I'm not gonna film my morning routine today. So you guys are gonna see my morning. I don't know why this piece of hair just randomly curled in the middle of the night, but it is 7:20. I have workout at 8:30, and I haven't gone to work out since I've been back in August because I had recruitment, and then I got sick after recruitment for 2 weeks, so I just didn't go work out. I like to have coffee and a little Nutrien bar for a workout because I have to have something in my stomach or I'll feel too sick and like not energized. So it was so hard, guys. I haven't worked out in literally 5 months. Like, I went from training every single day, like working out hardcore every day, like eating healthy every day, to not working out for like almost five months now. And it was really, really difficult. And I always get a lot of questions about working out and exercise and how do I stay motivated. And I feel like once you stop working out for like a week or so, you're just so unmotivated to go back. And that's how I was for the longest. I would start working out for like a few weeks, and then if I stopped for a week, it would just be like that. Like, that was it. I'd be done forever. But I think that once I got a trainer, if you guys haven't ever tried getting a trainer, I highly suggest it. Once I got a trainer, that's what helped me stay motivated. And because I'm paying for my own training out of my own pocket, like, I pay for my workouts, so if I'm paying for it, I'm gonna go to it every single day. That's just how I am.
And I think once I started seeing results and once I started seeing like a difference in my body and like my eating habits and all that kind of stuff, that's when I was like, okay, like I need to really stick with this. Like I've been feeling super insecure about like the way my body has been looking recently. I've just felt really like gross. And I know you're like, oh my God, how? Like, oh my God, you look so whatever. Like everyone has insecurities and everyone has things that they don't like about themselves. And I've been feeling super like gross, honestly, and just so like insecure about my body. And I'm actually going to Hawaii in a few weeks, and I'm really like nervous and scared about it because I don't feel comfortable in a bathing suit, and like that's so not like me. I used to be so comfortable, like when I was working out all the time, I used to be like, oh my God, I could wear a bathing suit, and like, oh my God, take my picture in this. And like now I'm just not like that because I haven't worked out in so long and I've been eating so unhealthy. So I feel like it's really easy to stay motivated once you start seeing results and once you notice like a change in your body. Like even if you don't see like flat abs or like a big butt right away, like little things about myself I'll notice. Like literally I used to not be able to like walk upstairs without being like, oh my God, I'm dying. But it's like once you start working out, things that used to be difficult like every single day stop being difficult. You can do a lot more things better, you feel more energized, you just feel healthier once you start working out. Like no matter if you have flat abs or like you look like a muscle builder, like you just start feeling healthy. So I think that's the only reason I do stay motivated, is because I've seen what my body is like when I do consistently work out and I do consistently eat healthy. So it is discouraging right now how like unfit looking I am. Like I just feel like there's just no muscle tone on me right now. I don't like it. It's really gross. And it's my fault because I probably should have worked out over the summer. And I also have just been eating really, really, really terribly. But I also was sick for 2 weeks and had soup every day. So I also like lost a lot of weight. As you can see, like I used to not look like that skinny on my chest. And now my chest looks like, oh my God, like where did my boobs go? And I think it's because I've just lost so much weight from being sick recently. So it's making me look like ill and not, I don't know. Anyway, this is just a rant-ish about exercise and how I've been feeling insecure, and I just want you guys to know that because everyone feels insecure. And like I'll post like, oh my God, working out, like fit girl, but really, you know, it's hard. And it was really hard today, and I wanted to throw up and I wanted to quit, and I didn't even finish half of what I was supposed to do. But that's because, you know, I'm getting back into it. It takes time. So just wanted to give you guys a little exercise workout talk because you guys are always asking me questions about it. So yeah, I'm gonna go home and make some breakfast now because it's 10 a.m. I can't believe I'm legit a chef. You're welcome. You're welcome to myself.
Hey guys, I literally just laid in bed. I don't have class today, so I have nothing to do, but I have a photo shoot at 3:15. It's 12 right now, so I'm doing my makeup and I'm watching this Tana Mojo interview on No Jumper. It popped up on my recommended and it's like an hour long, and I love long videos when I'm doing my makeup. Like I just want to like hear people talk, so I'm gonna watch that while I do my makeup. But I have a photo shoot. It's a big little photo shoot with a company called Allie and Ariel. They make like sorority t-shirts and fraternity t-shirts now, so I'll link them down below. They have really cute stuff if you guys are like in a sorority. And they're coming out with these cute big and little shirts, so me and my little are gonna take pictures in them for them. And yeah, it should be really cute. I just am not feeling myself, and I really don't want to curl my hair, so I'm actually gonna keep it straight, which I never do for like professional photos. I would never normally keep my hair straight, but I have so many pictures with it curled lately. I don't want to curl it. I also just started my period, TMI, but I literally just started my period, so no wonder I've been feeling so gross and just not about it. I mean, I still always feel gross, but I'm extra gross today because of that.
All right, I'm dressed. I put this outfit on because I really want a picture in it before our shoot. I'm gonna take pictures with Lil because I need Instagram stuff, so I have this outfit on. It's on my Instagram. Here's a photo of me in it. If you guys wanna go follow me, that would be so nice, and you guys can see where everything's from. But yeah, this is that.
We're here, we need to order a shake. Ooh, this lighting. Hold on, turn around.
Dang.
I look so dark right now. My hair just looks so yellow.
I literally subtanned myself to be darker than
you. You put a filter on the
why? Because your hair looks yellow?
So I have to tone it.
It looks good.
Thing, yeah.
Say hi. Oh my god, hi. Behind the scenes.
Hi,
this
everyone.
Is Jessica.
I'm an intern here. Allie and
Joey.
I'm looking
oh my
fine.
God, this is Cammy.
We're kind of really sweaty, but it's fine.
Yeah. Louisa, give me a
little world, you know?
I hate you.
You can't hula hoop?
Nope.
You can't?
Nope.
Oh, come back.
It's a tragedy.
This
you
is like
look so cute.
The closest I could ever get to twerking.
Not vegan.
Like go in on that burger. Yeah.
Just pop off. Wow, you're really kind of going off, Keaton.
I'm gonna take the corn and just like pour it into everything. Oh yeah.
I'm home now. I'm literally so exhausted. I think just because we were like in the heat for so many hours, it made me so tired, but I have all my clothes here. I'm gonna unpack all my clothes from a shoot. It was super fun. I brought Lou home. And now I actually have a video to edit for one of my classes. We had to cover an event and my video's due in my class tomorrow. So I'm going to edit that video tonight. It's probably gonna take me a few hours, which is just tragic because it is currently 7 o'clock. My bedtime is 9. So hopefully I'm done before 9 because I'm a grandma and I like to sleep at 9. But I am going to unpack all these clothes, get my life situated, probably take my makeup off, and then I'm gonna start editing. So, what a fun night. Hi guys. So, I finished editing my video and I'm a little sleepy now. It is 9:42, which is my bedtime. So, I'm gonna go to sleep now. I have class early in the morning. Well, not early, it's actually, what time is it? 9 a.m., it's at 9 a.m. So I'll probably get up in the morning, make breakfast, and go to class. So you guys will see that.
I really don't want to go to class because it's a lecture. So like, it's just like a huge class of nothing that I don't pay attention in. But she takes attendance, so.
Me and Kelsey are going to class. We're walking on campus. This is what I literally look like going to class, for anyone wondering. Ratchet.
Wearing a t-shirt and
yeah, no makeup, looking raggedy. We're actually late, so that's cool. I have my to-go coffee here so that I'm prepared for life, but I literally hate my life, so.
Okay, I'm out of class. I'm back home. I actually changed into this. I'm wearing this sports bra. It's an Athleta sports bra. And then these leggings are from Touche LA. This is them. Here they are. Amazing. And then I just have these Adidas on. So I changed because I have workout tonight at 7:30, but my class downtown doesn't get out until 6:30. So I won't really have time to like drive all the way back. Like I know it's an hour and it only takes me like 20 minutes to get back, but I just want to like have my workout clothes on, come home, maybe grab a snack, something to eat, and then go straight to workout because I don't really want to like spend so much time changing. So I'm just gonna wear my workout clothes to class, and you can tell I didn't spray tan my face, I just did my body, so that looks awkward. I feel like I might put like a top on, even though I mean this top is fairly small, so I guess there's not really a difference. It's literally covering the same amount as what the sports bra is. It's just a shirt. Should I change? No, it's fine, honestly. I'm exporting this beautiful assignment that I have to turn in, but it is 12 and I haven't eaten since this morning early, so I'm gonna go get some food. I also kind of want some coffee. I really want to eat good though, because obviously I started working out again this week and I don't want to ruin it, but I'm also filming a mukbang this week, so that kind of defeats the purpose. So I'm like, should I just eat bad? No, I should eat good. I should get something that's not too terrible, because normally I would just like go to Chick-fil-A and get a lot of crap, but I'm gonna be good. I'm gonna get like a salad or something from somewhere. Here's my lunch. I got a spinach, avocado, raspberry, strawberry, whatever, chicken salad. I have some pita bread, and then I have hummus. I have some water. And here's part two of all my friends
that I'm eating with. There's just one chair here, and these are all my friends. So, hi.
For me,
yeah.
On yours. Yeah. So it's been meaning to happen for way too long. We've literally, I don't know how it slipped through.
What is So I'm all clean and it is 9:48 and I'm gonna have a little dinner. I am having guests, guys. I'm having, oh god, I put it like all on one plate. Let's show you. My chicken, rice, and broccoli from Sunday. This is the last of it, so I promise I won't keep eating it for the rest of the vlog. And then I have a plate of fruit, which I love. And then I also have this Chobani yogurt, and it's pineapple. There's pineapple at the bottom, but I want to put some of this fruit in there. So yeah, I'm gonna have some yogurt, rice, chicken, and broccoli. I feel like that's an okay meal to eat after a workout. And I'm gonna watch some YouTube videos. Relax, you know? I have a photo shoot today at 2 o'clock, which we're going to Flagstaff for because there are flowers and lots of yellow flowers out in Flagstaff, which, you know, is just, that's my brand. So we're gonna go to Flagstaff, which is like 2.5 hours away. So we're gonna leave at 2, get there, have a photo shoot. Me and Natty are going, which I'm super stoked about because now we're gonna have cute pictures together. And yeah, I'm just excited. So I'm gonna, oh my God. I'm gonna do my makeup now because I'm a psycho and I know it's only like 9 something in the morning and I'm not leaving till 2, but I haven't been able to plan out my outfits and try them on and I really wanna do that. So I think I'm gonna do my makeup and hair so that I know what my clothes look like on. Okay, hi, it's like 30 minutes later and we're not gonna do the photo shoot anymore because you guys can't see, but it's raining outside and we checked the weather in Flagstaff and it's literally like pouring there all day. So obviously we can't shoot in like a field of flowers and it's pouring outside. So I'm not gonna do that. I don't have any classes today. Today's Wednesday. Why did I just get orange? Is something, what's going on? Matt is gonna come over tonight and we're still going to film a mukbang because I really wanna film one. And yeah, I just think it would be fun if me and Nat did one together. So we're gonna do that, which means I'm literally not gonna eat like all day, which I know that sounds bad, but I'm not gonna eat all day because we're gonna order so much food. Like I wanna be starving when I eat this food. Like I want to devour it. I don't wanna get a bunch of food and then me like pick at it. I wanna like eat it. So that's what we're gonna do. I feel like I'm still gonna get ready and like do my makeup just because that's how I am. I don't know, I just feel like doing my makeup today. Can I get a pepperoni deep dish pizza?
Alright. What size?
A medium. Good morning.
Good morning! Oh, we are filming!
I'm filming a week of my life.
I know you are. We already discussed this. We cooked together.
Oh yeah.
You got a new thing.
No, it's the same thing. I just put it on the windshield instead of the thing.
And then you'll just flip it?
What did that guy need to get any closer to me? Are you well?
I'm too mad at him.
Me and Natty filmed our mukbang.
Mukbang-a-lingo.
Anyway, I literally can't talk because of my stomach hurts so bad.
I am pregnant.
I ate so much food and I'm so full. But now we're going to the movies. We're going to go see A Simple Favor because I've really been wanting to see that movie. So that's where we're going. Look at our fits. A look. Serving
looks.
Look.
Hello.
I want to thank you like a little bit.
Okay guys, I am coming home. Okay, it's blurred. I left the movies. It was so good. Like I highly recommend going and seeing A Simple Favor. I love like Lively. It was so freaking good, but
I'm exhausted now because it's obviously past my bedtime. My bedtime's 9:30 and it's 10. So I'm gonna go to sleep because I have class at 9 a.m. again. So yeah.
Good morning, guys. I had breakfast, obviously. You saw I did some dishes. I also did laundry yesterday, so I took my laundry out and put my clothes away. I'm kind of getting my life together on Thursday. But you guys know the deal. Me and Kelsey have class at 9 a.m., so we're gonna go to class. That sounds really bad. What's in my hair? What is that? Hi everyone. I'm going to vacuum.
This is a college hack. I got this on Amazon. It's a top ramen cooker. So the ramen fits perfectly in the cooker and then you fill it up with water and there you go. Leftover rolls, a cupcake, and ramen. We love meal prepping.
Okay, I'm in class now. It hasn't started. It's 12:55 and class starts at 1:30. So I'm here early and I'm probably gonna start editing the mukbang that me and Nat filmed yesterday because I kind of wanna pre-edit and pre-upload some videos. So that's what I'm gonna try and do right now before class actually begins. I look so crusty. Hey guys, whoa, my face just got so red. I'm having rosacea problems. So I changed tops because, I changed it to a sports bra because I'm going to drive from class to my workout at 7:30. It's only 6:30 right now. I bought this, what is this, a power bar. It's vanilla crisp. Yeah, so yeah, I also included a clip of me doing sign language because you guys are always asking me like, why do you take sign language, or like, what is sign like, blah blah blah. This is good. So I took sign language in high school as like my required language and I actually really liked it. It was super cool. I took it because originally I thought it was going to be really easy and it is a pretty easy language to learn. I mean, there are aspects that are hard. I mean, it's easier than other languages to learn. I'll put it that way. It's easier than like Spanish and stuff. But it's really fun. And since I've been in college, I've only ever had a deaf professor. So every professor I've had here teaching me sign language is deaf, so that's why it's silent in the class. In the clip, it looks like I'm talking. I'm just mouthing words to him because obviously I speak English, so when I'm signing, I also mouth the word that I'm signing. So yeah, but I get questions about that. It's pretty fun, honestly. If you guys are going into college and you are needing to take a language, I've now taken so many semesters and so many years of sign language. I love it and it's super fun. And if I would have taken Spanish, I would have failed. There's absolutely no way I would have passed Spanish and I wouldn't have learned Spanish. Like, I actually know sign language. Like, I could go out in life and like use it. As to where Spanish, I know for a fact, like if I took Spanish, I would just be like doing it to pass the class. I wouldn't be doing it to actually learn it. So yeah, just thought I'd include that because I put that clip in there and some of you guys are probably like, what is this? That's me talking to my professor in front of my whole class, which is terrifying. All right, I'm gonna go to workout now. All right, you guys, I finished my workout. I'm sorry I didn't film it. I know, I'm literally the worst, but good morning.
Let me close this. Time is it? It is 10:45 in the morning. I woke up like an hour ago, but I've just been laying in bed on my phone. I was supposed to go to workout at 8:30, but I decided last night because I was so tired and just exhausted that if my body woke up in time for workout, then I would go work out because I just
this is my first week back, and I feel like I could give myself Friday off. So yeah, I slept till 9:30 and I didn't go to work out. So that's that. I'm really in the mood for waffles. I'm craving waffles. So I'm gonna go make breakfast and yeah.
I'll just be here watching Margot while I have my breakfast. Hey girly, she's so cute.
It's been quite a while since I talked to you guys. It's 1:30. I never sleep till like 9:30 or 10 even. So I just feel like my whole day has been like wasted and I have so much homework to do. So I'm going to do homework for like the next 2 hours, I would say. And then, oh my God, my hair. Yeah, so this is what happens when I sleep with my hair wet. It's so ratchet, but I have a photo shoot at 5:30, but it's literally like right outside. I can like walk to where it's at. Today's just one of those days where I just couldn't do my homework. Like I was trying, and like the clip you saw of me doing homework, like that's about as much as I got done. I just am not feeling motivated. It's one of those days where I have nothing to do, but I don't want to do anything. Most of the time it's like days that I'm really busy, those are the days that I'm like, I really need to do my homework. Like I'm more motivated. If I'm just doing nothing all day, I'm like, oh, why would I waste my doing nothing on doing homework? Like let's save it for a day that I'm busy. I don't even think that makes sense. But I'm doing my makeup now. It's like almost 4 and my shoot's at 5:30 and I haven't done my hair. I have no idea how I'm gonna like fix this nest of a mess, which just goes to show I shouldn't have slept with my hair wet, but you know, we all make bad decisions sometimes, so that's what I'm making. But yeah, I got too hungry and I didn't feel like doing my homework, so I just laid there for like an hour on my phone and then I got up and had lunch and now we're here doing our makeup and my shoot's at 5:30. I need to pick out outfits. I have yet to pick out outfits for this shoot. Like I'm just so behind. Like what am I even gonna wear? Hey guys, I'm all ready now. My hair, I just straightened and I put this little thing in it and yeah, this is my outfit. I'm looking very colorful.
Hi, this is my second outfit. I've changed into my real emo self.
You know what, like
I found somebody.
Found somebody.
Wait, what'd you say, Miles? You found somebody? Like a girl?
I found somebody.
You found a wifey?
His name is God.
No, oh, God.
Oh my God.
I don't have
Miles, you can't wear them shoes tonight, bro.
Why not?
They said so.
Oh, are you wearing Yeezys?
He wears
when he walks in there, home, the first thing he sees is Josie's 2-year-old, and so he assumes.
Oh, it's like 11 o'clock right now, and I just took all my makeup off, and I'm getting ready for bed. I'm actually gonna show you guys. I'm using some Drunk Elephant products. Actually, let's try a new one out. They sent me this huge package. First, I'm gonna put this moisturizer on. This is their, I don't know, something moisturizer. It goes, you press the top down and then you get the moisturizer on. I'm just gonna do that. So now we're gonna use the serum. I'm just gonna 2 pumps of this clear. Ooh. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna go to sleep. So I'll see you guys in the morning. Hello, it's Saturday morning. We're almost done with the vlog. Oh my God, we're almost done with the week in my life, but it's Saturday morning. It is currently 10 a.m., which is so weird because I went to sleep at midnight and I woke up at like 8:30 and I feel like I would have slept later. But anyway, it's already 10, so I feel like my day is going to waste because I just haven't done anything all morning. So I'm about to do some more homework. Love that. I have so many online classes, so I'm just always doing homework, but I do have one thing due today. So once I finish that, I'm gonna do it real quick and then we're done. But I have nothing to do today, so I'm gonna see if maybe, I don't know, if Nat wants to hang out with me or something. I don't know. I was gonna film a try on haul today, but which I am filming, I'm uploading it, it's coming, hello. But I'm waiting for 2 other items to come in the mail. I order everything separately, so it's just really
a long time for it to come in the mail, but yeah, that's what I'm doing today.
I don't want to like be lame and sit in bed all day, but I feel so old at tailgates. Like I look around and I'm like, oh my.
Hey, hi guys. Miranda's getting me out of my comfort zone. She's over here making me wild out. I feel like, is ASU like the only school, like I feel like other schools don't like tailgate when it's an away game?
No, only us, because it's an excuse to drink because it's ASU.
Oh my gosh. We're gonna like go and we're gonna see everyone and then we're gonna be like, all right, I'm hungry. You wanna go?
No, 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 get that's some exactly water.
We're literally gonna be like, you want some Whataburger? Yeah, let's go. I feel like I kinda like it down.
I like it down.
But I was just trying to like accessorize, but I think this makes it too girly. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Like this.
We're older, so we have to be a little badass.
We're older, so we need to like show up like. Yeah.
Okay guys, we're party hopping out here. We love a party hop.
It doesn't like you at
that all. Chicken's probably so nervous. Why would you bring a chicken to a frat?
It's his chicken.
No.
My children off at their homes after the party. There's still like stuff going on, but I have homework to do and I just have so much work that I need to do, so I'm just gonna go home and do my homework. I also have to film a stand-up, like a video thing, at 5 o'clock, so I'm like, okay, I have to film a stand-up and I need to get myself ready and fix my hair and fix my clothes and all that kind of stuff, because I need to do that at 5:30. I also need to write the script for it. I have so much to do today. And then I'm gonna go out tonight with Natty because she invited me out. Just so many things happening. I never go out, so this is honestly very interesting to be vlogging. And I guess it's kind of cool for you guys to be able to see like a frat party, I guess, if you're not in college. I guess it's also interesting from the perspective of someone 110% sober, like witnessing all of this. Because obviously there are certain college kids who drink alcohol. People drink alcohol. I don't drink alcohol, but it is interesting to see a frat party from the perspective of someone sober. And a lot of you guys are always asking me, how do I go out and not drink and stuff? The same way that you go out. I still like to listen to music. I like to dance. I like to hang out with my friends. It's literally the same thing. I'm just sober. Like, I'm just... yeah, so that's what it is. So hope you guys liked me taking you to a frat party.
Hi guys, I'm looking so professional. This is fake news. I'm wearing sweatpants with a button up. Me and Emma are out here again, woohoo! And we're at Sun Devil Stadium filming our little stand up for our class. This is the worst thing I've ever had to do in my life.
What if we get kicked out of here too?
We won't. Hi guys, welcome to the vlog. Mare, come get in the vlog.
Hello vloggers.
We're going out on the town, fellas.
We're taking her to Old Town.
I am the Uber.
That's the only reason she's coming with us.
That's literally why I'm here. It's fine.
Stop we're laughing.
Fine. Okay, we're back. She said okay.
Okay, really bye.
Sweet.
Will you vlog in Riot House?
No, I'm not gonna take that camera out.
Okay. Wait, that would be like, funny.
I just think like taking the camera out in like a public set, like people are gonna be like, oh my god, what is she doing? So I've been like vlogging on my phone all day because I feel
she
really...
vlogged on her phone in the elevator.
Yeah, like I was vlogging because I just didn't feel like taking my camera. That's just like the most people like when they see it, they're like, you own a camera? Yes. It's really old, so.
I know, but like maybe.
But
just,
it's
like,
hilarious.
In there.
I think we should because imagine the stuff that will go on.
The
in
content.
There.
Yeah. The content.
I
want to see the brush.
There's two parts of what's going on right now.
Show me your brush.
We're from New Jersey.
So guys, oh, I'm real depressed.
We got the can. And we have to carry a brush around because we got to do this.
Oh my god.
Should we look?
Wait, let's see what
this is. This is a brush. We're Jersey boys.
Oh my god.
This is how it's done. Then you comb over right here. And it marinates everything.
Oh, Mary's got it.
Welcome to Keaton's vlog. We have a lot of interviews in here. Crazy content.
Oh my god, did you see that? Coffee just shot into my nose hole, like in my nose. Good morning, everyone. Oh, it is real bright. This is the last day of the week in my life, which is so sad. I feel like I love filming these weeks in my life just because, like, I don't know. I just feel so close to you guys, you know? But yeah, this is the last day of my week in my life. And it's Sunday. I slept in, obviously, because I didn't go to sleep till like 3 a.m. last night. So obviously I was a little tired, which is weird that my body woke up at like 8 a.m. So I only had like 5 hours of sleep. And then I was like, no, that is not gonna work. You can go back to bed. So I slept for 2 more hours and I woke up at like 10:30. So that was good. But yeah, so now I'm gonna go pick up Nat. We're gonna go to lunch. This is what it feels like to wake up the next morning, not being hungover. I'm ready for the day. I've got homework to do. I've got stuff to do. The grind never stops, AKA, this is why it's good if you don't drink, because you can just wake up ready. I mean, I still look like, oh God, like what happened to me? But that's just because I'm literally so tired and exhausted from everything. I'm with Natty. Look at the view. Let's show them, everyone. This is what it feels like to live as Natty B. She has a country club membership. I don't. So here we are, folks.
Bye.
It's so pretty, though. Like, this is so pretty. Look at the garden. She told me it's a golf course, but I don't think so. So whatever. I don't really know anything, so it's fine. Okay, we're here debriefing last night because it's so funny. We were just talking about...
We watched a girl die last
night. We literally watched a girl die last night. Like, I'm not kidding. Like, she, like... She's probably waking up.
Is that us?
No.
It's my
you
last name
your
French.
Name?
Yeah, they know my name.
Oh.
So I have it. I'm
gonna
order.
Whoa, brother! Okay, anyway. No, last night we literally saw this girl actually die. She's probably waking up this morning like, I can't feel anything on my body. I just spit everywhere. There's like a ledge that everyone was standing on. It was literally just like a ledge. Yeah, like not like even like at the table. It was just
there
like,
was no bar.
There was no bar. Like it was just like a ledge. And I'm not kidding, Nat, you didn't see it, but like I wish you would have because
I
was
her
like,
dead body on the floor.
No, I literally wish you would have seen it. This girl, it's so windy. I hope you guys can hear me. This girl.
There's literally the lightest reason.
No, but my microphone, like, literally will be like, shh. Anyway, she was literally just standing on this ledge still, and all of a sudden she falls backwards. But it wasn't even like she fell and landed on her back. She, like, fell, but then her body, like, folded. So she flipped in the air, like, but there was no, like, she wouldn't try to, like, grip herself. Like, she literally just, like, boom, and, like, flipped. And then she landed with her face down, her body just flat on the ground, like from the top of this, like,
so not funny.
And everyone that was standing up dancing was just staring at her, and I was like,
Is she okay?
Fierce! Tyler!
Oh my god, her brother's here. I'm crying. Oh. Watch this vlog. Get in it. Say good morning.
This is my little brother, Pierce.
I'm crying. Okay, guys, wait. We need a little bit of air on.
Well, I know, but I don't want you to be like, wind.
What was that noise? Oh my god. They're literally so cute. I'm gonna start crying. I had to skim through them. So, oh, they gave me a CD.
Can we download so I can have them?
Yeah, I don't ever download them though. Oh yeah, everyone always asks me how do I get these on my phone. I scan them on a printer and then I have Wi-Fi and I just like send them to myself. So I'll send them to you when I develop them. Or when I, yeah, you know what I mean. Okay, cool. We love
that. Everyone thinks that that was beer.
Oh, this is canned water, everyone. Here we are. Wait, am I okay?
But that is the scariest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Oh my god.
Flashback Mary.
No, who let us look like that? Oh
that's
yeah. That's cute. Okay, we love a guac.
Oh, I like that.
Guac. That's cute, except who did we ask to take this photo? Because they completely missed us. Like, they put us in the corner. This is so cute. That's really sad he wore that outfit last night. I know. This is hideous. It's too dark.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, that's cute.
I love that.
That's a cutie one from Lala. Oh, it's the boys. Hi, guys. I took that of them. They look so cute, right?
Miles looks like a
snack. I made Miles take this of me, but okay, whoever took that.
Boobs.
Only took it of our boobs. So, who took that? Okay, that's cute. They missed our heads. Oh my god.
Hi guys. So I guess it's just like a thing on YouTube to do the outro of videos on photo booth now, because I was editing this and I realized that I never ended the week in my life. It was just like continuously just kept going, and this is the longest video ever. You guys are probably over it and you guys are clicking out now, but if you guys are, thank you guys so much for watching this entire video. Holy crap, this was so long. So if you guys liked it, please give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below what your favorite part of the vlog was. I want to know what you guys like to see, so that when I film more week in my lives or vlogs or things like that, I know what you guys like. Don't forget to subscribe. It would mean so much to me. So yeah, I hope you guys liked it, and I will see you guys next week.